Hey guys, welcome to the Movie Room, where we talk about what movies are worth watching, worth buying, and worth avoiding altogether. Tonight's movie, The Dirty Dozen.
Major Reisman, you are ordered by Allied Command to select 12 general prisoners, convicted by courts-martial and sentenced to be executed or serve lengthy prison terms for murder, rape, robbery, and other crimes of violence. And you will deliver them secretly behind enemy lines in France to undertake a mission of sabotage that could change the course of the war. The 12 men will be known as the Dirty Dozen.
Okay, this one is for all those war movie buffs out there. Can you think of a better premise than 12 U.S. Army prisoners in jail for a bunch of different crimes, let out, put into a unit with the sole purpose of being dropped into occupied Europe and killing as many Nazi officers as they can find? Well, for that, I'm sure you can see the similarity between a few recent films like Inglourious Basterds. It sported an all-star cast at the time, Lee Marvin, Charlie Bronson, Donald Sutherland, and it is a must-see for any World War II or action movie fans. And until next time, guys, see you on the couch. All right, guys, that's it. If there's another movie you want me to watch, send me an email.